Good morning, children. Welcome to Kids Arc Montessori offline classes. And the subject is general knowledge. Yes, children. Now, coming to the studies, we were in lesson number 6. Right, children? We were in lesson number 6, fruits. Yes? And this is part 3, children. Yes? But before going to part 3, what have we learnt in part 2, children? Yes, let's have a quick recap. Okay, children? Look here. These were the fruits which we learnt in part 2. Right, children? Yes. This is orange, plums, sweet lime, bananas, custard apple, and watermelon. Right, children? Hope you all remember all these. Yes. Okay. Now let us go to the next part, and that is the part 3, where we learn more about the new fruits. Yes, children? Let's go. Okay. Now look here, children. Yes, these are the fruits which we are going to learn about in part 3. Right, children? And what are they? Yes, let me teach you one by one. Okay, children? Yes, this fruit is pear. Right, children? Pomegranate. This is papaya. Lychees. And pineapple. Right, children? Yes, okay. Now, one by one, let us go in detail. Okay, children? Yes. Now, look here. It is pear. Right, children? And the spelling of pear is P-E-A-R. Pear. Right, children? Once again, let me repeat it. P-E-A-R. Pear. Right? And this is a pear fruit, children. Okay? Yes, look here. It is a pear fruits tree, right? Right now you are looking on the screen. Yes, you are seeing it on the screen, right, children? Yes, this is the pear tree, right? Look here. All the pear fruits hanging over on the branches, right, children? Yes. Now, yes, let us know about pomegranates. Yes. Yes, these are the red colored fruit, right, children? This is a pomegranate, right? It is red in color, right, children? The spelling of pomegranate is P-O-M-E-G-R-A-N-A-T-E-S, pomegranates, right, children? Yes, once again, let me P-O-M-E-G-R-A-N-A-T-E-S, pomegranates. Yes, these have many seeds. Yes, children, pomegranates have many seeds in it. Right, children, right now you are looking it on the screen. Yes, now this is a pomegranate tree. Right, children, look here, all the pomegranates hanging over on the branches, children. Yes, this is a pomegranate tree, right? Let us come to papaya, right? This is papaya, and the spelling of papaya is P-A-P-A-Y-A, papaya, right, children? Once again, let me repeat it, P-A-P-A-Y-A, papaya, right? It has many seeds in it, right, children? Okay? Yes, it is rich in vitamin A, right, children? Okay? And this is, now you are seeing the picture on the screen, children. This is a papaya tree, right? Here the papayas are there, right? This is a papaya tree. Coming to Lychees. These are lychees, right children? Spelling of lychee is LYCHEES. Lychees. Once again, let me repeat it for you. LYCHEES. Lychees. Right, children? Yes, it is a lychee tree. Right now, you are seeing the image. Look here. It is a lychee tree. Okay, children? Yes, this is pineapple. Right? P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E. Pineapple. Right, children? What do you mean by pine? Pine is the thorns here on the pineapple. Right, children? Here, you are looking here, right? Yes. These are called pine. Okay? Pine is the thorns on the pineapple fruit. Right, children? Pine on the fruit. Yes? This is called pineapple. Right, children? The spelling of the pineapple is P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E. Pineapple. Okay? Yes, look here. How the pineapple cropping is done? Yes, children, look. It seems very beautiful, right? Yes, the pineapple plants, the cropping is done like this. Right, children? These are the pineapples. How they are looking, yes? It is very beautiful right here, children. The pineapple cropping, okay? Now, yes, and the fruits are used to make fruit jam, children. Yes, these fruits are used to make fruit jams. Right now, you are seeing it. Right, children? Yes, these are the jams of different fruits. Yes, we can use it for bread, rotis, chapatis. Right, children? Yes, it tastes very sweet. Okay? Yes, and these fruits, yes, are used in juices. Right, children? These are the fresh fruit juices here on the screen. Right, children? All the fresh fruit juices, they keep us healthy. They make us strong. Yes, children? You have to drink fruit juices, yes, daily. Okay, children? It makes you strong. Okay, and these fruits are used to make even ice creams, children's. The flavor of fruits are extracted and it is used to make ice creams. Yes, right now you are looking on the screen here. Yes, these are all the ice creams, children, in which fruits have been used. Right, children? Yes. Look here. And at last, the fruits are also used to make the milkshakes. Right? Yes, children. These are the milkshakes. The images of different milkshakes here on the screen. Right, children? Yes, it is a strawberry milkshake. It is a pista milkshake, chocolate milkshake, vanilla milkshake. Yes? The fruits have been used to make these milkshakes also. Yes, children? With this, we'll conclude the lesson number 6, fruits. Okay, children? Now, let us once again look after all the fruits, children. Yes, one by one. Mango, apple, chiku, cherries, strawberries, grapes, orange, plums, sweet lime, bananas, custard apple, watermelon, pear, pomegranate, papaya, lychees, and at last pineapple. Right, children? With this, we have completed the names and the spellings of the fruits. Okay, children. Thanks for watching. Yes, meet you in the next video, children. Till then, stay home, stay safe.